Hello everyone and welcome to another random bits and pieces segment for my brain, and today still a while, for we are playing some more Final Fantasy Tactics with the Valeria mod. Right, so we're in the business of doing errands at Limberry Castle, and then once that's done, either today, probably not today, there's too many of them, eventually I'm gonna start heading southwest, and I believe that I have the right zodiac stone now to unlock the event here in Goog. But for now, we're gonna take a look here. Okay, 0 out of 13. Alright, well, the first errand, we didn't get any battles. Didn't quite happen that way this time. Let's take a look and see who we are bringing today. Alright, a little bit of everything. Just like I like it. There's two of them. I thought there was only one. That's a pretty big battle. There's 8 enemies. That's a little bit. Making sure they're all labeled as enemies. Sometimes they throw an ally in there. Yeah. Alright, that's not gonna be an easy battle. What I expected. Oh, not the best start, huh? I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to beat this battle. It's a little crowded with enemies. Come on, Igris, you can do it! Okay, maybe not. Man. It took 5 attacks, but they finally downed her. Thank you. of course, that triggered. Be okay if I move just one. Like that. Yeah, I really need for it to hit a couple. Oh, 76% chance, and it didn't. It didn't rezzer. Aye, aye, aye. That's not going very good. Screwed now. I'm gonna need to reset this. Oh my, not a great start. I could easily just erase this video and start anew and pretend like nothing happened, but I'm not gonna do that. I just want to show you how hard of a world it is out there. That was just too many monsters. Wow. Alright, so back to 13, right? Alright, I'm gonna go with the same party. It's not a bad party, it was just a little overpowering. It happens. Might have been fine if I would have been able to res Agrius, but that didn't happen. Alright, is there really just two monsters here? Three monsters, okay. Oh, can we go in that? That's not poisonous. Alright, so that battle shouldn't be a problem. I guess I can do Celestial Stasis. Yeah, I'm doing Ace Ja. Didn't stop anybody. I might with that toe. One stop and one immobilize out of three monsters, that's pretty good. ...32% chance to hit and it did. Trigger. It happens. That's wonderful because he cannot move. Well, even if he could move, I've triggered him, but he's like stuck in place and he just has to take that ollie to the face and it's going to kill it. Kaboom! You down. And this guy is stopped, so cannot avoid that. There you go. And we done. Much better. Of course, that's a lot less jump points and everything, but 8 is a little bit much. Even if the enemies are not that strong, they can, you know, just gang up on one of your characters, and if it's the only one that can res or something, that becomes a problem. Alright, hopefully we don't get that crazy battle again. Although this time I'm gonna have a different party. Might be better, might be worse, who knows. Thank you. It's been a minute since I played the game. I don't remember who's out on errands. So, two of the people that were supposed to be in that battle are not here. So I was looking for them, and they were nowhere to be found. Oh dear God. They're all bunched up together. So it's gonna be another one. It's gonna be similar to the last time I fought here and that I had to reset. I'm gonna need to be careful. So this time I think I'm just not going to charge too much. It's really the behemoth that makes this battle scary. I'm not scared of anything else. Even though today is October 31st, I am not scared of ghosts. Well, that's useless. That's better. Come on, you guys! Ah, didn't work on Luso. Ugh. Benfira is... Okay, who are you? You are Boyax and... Okay. So, I guess I can do Fira and get rid of this one here. It's better than nothing. Sleep could be effective here. Disable has a better chance to land. There you go. All right, one down. Several more to go. Thank you. Oh, that's not good. No, that's fine then, if that's all he does. To get rid of that thing as soon as I can. Alright, so that got healed. That's okay. We've got this. I trusted myself. Okay, what does it look like? Okay. Oh, it didn't work on Rafa. Defeat him almost, but okay, that's 82, 86. Yay, that worked. Stuff is a little far for you now, you can't really attack anything. Bring it! Ow. Taking some of that health back. Thank you, thank you. Ramza is a force to be reckoned with. Poor Rafa, she's just behind. That's all there is to it. Oh, he's probably gonna explode now. Nope, just did spark. That's gonna heal him. And hurt me a little. A little bit. Ah. I didn't see that disabled cured. Not that it matters all that much, but I just did not see it. One-shotting enemies! Alright, we did really good here. A lot better than the first attempt that we made at a battle here. Whenever you have a Ramza, it's always going to be tipping the scales in your favor. And we save, and I believe I have a couple more days to go. I think that's gonna be 12. Yep. Alright, let's listen to the cellar dungeon report. We departed Limberry Castle in high spirits. Our task, to investigate a mysterious dungeon. The stars were with us from the outset. The task required a keen eye. Nonetheless, we remained committed to our goal. As a result, we were able to find what we sought. We picked our way through the maze. After a time, the air about us seemed to change. We pressed ever onward. At last, our eyes fell upon a wonder of the ancient world. Our fortune could not have been greater. I pray all our missions meet with such success. The Chocobo Forest was discovered. Alright, let's see if that's enough to learn things. Get another errand. Zero's final heist. I recently received the following note. I implore you, save my daughter from this foul blackguard. Dearest Fakara, your heart will soon be mine. Zero. Oh, 10,000 gil. So the Zero's kind of story was like, what, 4 or 5 different errands? It's gonna be 9 days. All Well, we didn't get any battles. We departed Limberry Castle in high spirits. Our goal was to capture Zero, a master thief. The stars were with us from the outset. Our foe was a worthy one. Nonetheless, we remain committed to our goal. Eventually, we emerged victorious. After the battle, we began to ready our packs for the road. Fakara's father came forth to offer his heartfelt thanks. We graciously accepted and headed for home. Would that we had received a reward as well. Our fortune could not have been greater. Alright, so we did all, I believe, all of the Zero's little things. Banish is not a bad spell to have. Save that again. Now moving on to the next one. Uninvited guests. An old house, long thought abandoned, now shows signs of human or inhuman presence. Please investigate, as it is causing a stir amongst the townspeople. Nothing like a haunted house story to at least get the kids in the area kinda interested. Could be some dares that are made about it. Alright, 13. I'm gonna save. Alright, who are we bringing this time? Too much in the resing department. Oh, that shouldn't be too bad. I mean, those Minotaurs are pretty strong, but if there's only four enemies total, I should be able to manage. I hope. Maybe. Oh no, there's more enemies there on the left. Ooh, yeah, okay. So. Alright, that's gonna be a little tougher than anticipated initially. Two hit points. Alright. that instead. Gotta do what we can do. No, you're too far. So the original Final Fantasy Tactics on the PS1, her sword skills were instant. Now they have a charge to them, making it just a tad less effective. Oh boy, 21, huh? Come on, man, avoid that. Yeah, that didn't work. So that one is gonna get down. Perfect. You need to avoid that, buddy. Uh-oh. Yes! Ooh, a little bit of luck here. I obviously will take it. Another one bites the dust. Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. I didn't think about that at all. And we think about the damage. Take care of that one, and now we only have, we're only gonna have this guy left. Hurt. Oh, 481, yeah. I wasn't gonna survive that. Oh dang, I obtained a potion. There you go. Ended that with a beautiful throw by Melia Duel. That's pretty cool that she starts with that. What we've learned from all this. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop here for today, so next time out we're probably gonna try to complete all of those errands here at Castle Limberry before we head southwest towards Goog So I do want to thank you for tuning in as usual, and if you've liked the video, please feel free to like, subscribe, share, comment, all of that good stuff, and until I roll this game again, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.